Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another vlog. My name is King Miltank, and yeah, how are you today? Hope you're doing really well. Hope you're having a good week. And I don't know why I'm looking at my milkshake for. I can't get away from it, guys. I need to. But anyway, what am I doing this week? Well, this week's been quite busy. I've been all kind of stuff. I've been doing lots of financial stuff. I've got loads of I've been doing lots of all that kind of stuff. It's so mind-numbing, guys, and it's horrible. I've been at work quite a lot as well. I've been doing a lot of working, and you know, I normally get quite tired when I get home. But normally after a nice cup of hot milkshake, I'm back to normal. I'm doing just fine. I'm just, you know, it's like drink it. I'm like vroom, let's get recording. So guys, I've got a really important announcement. So this year in September, I will be going to EGX London, baby. And in this year September, from like 25th to the 29th, I think, and it's going to be really good. I'm going to just be wandering around, so if any of you guys are going to be there, it'll be great just to see you, and or just walk past and say, you know, or just say hi, or just like manly nod, like, yeah, you're right, yeah, hi, just saw you, hi. So that should be really cool. I am definitely looking forward to that a lot. It's going to be loads of new games and all of that kind of really cool stuff, and just lots of new games. I'm going to go on every single thing. I'm like, yes, and it's going to be really good. And that's all I can say about it. I might just like get a whole bag of milkshakes and just hand them out to people. I'm like, here you go, yeah, you know, I reckon I might actually be doing that. I could do it. Pretty sure I could, yeah. So anyway, that's what I'm going to be, I'm going to be there, so it's going to be really fun, and I've never actually been to London before. Well, I've been once, but only for like just one day, and we didn't actually go like in London. It was just in the area. So I've never actually been before, so I'm nervous, because you know I am from the country, so I'm from the countryside. So I'm not really used to such a large like crowds and buses and taxis and all that kind of stuff. But it should be a brand new experience, so I'm looking forward to it. And recently, guys, I have been recently watching The Walking Dead. I'm a few years late, but I'm addicted to it. It was the same with, you know, things like Dexter, Breaking Bad, and Game of Thrones. I just watch episode after episode after episode in one day, and I end up just wasting my life, I'm just watching it too much during the day. I'm too addicted. It's such a good show, actually. But I just know that, like, some of these characters, like, are just going to die or get killed off or eaten. I just know it. I can just see it. I can see, yeah, that guy is definitely going to die. But of course I don't know that for sure, but I just got that little inkling. I'm like, oh, better enjoy it while I can. So it's like one of those kind of shows. And you know what? It's actually quite enjoyable. I can't take it too seriously, because obviously, you know, it's very kind of you know, like, it's quite funny at times, and then you know, like, straight afterwards, it's like a really serious scene. So I can't quite take it that seriously, but it's a great show, and I'm very much addicted. It's gonna be prepared for Walking Dead Season 2, the actual game, which of course I'm going to be playing very soon this year. And yeah, it's going to be very prepped up for it, and I'm only on the start of Season 2 of the TV show right now, so I've got a long way to go. But people have been telling me that it will hit me right in the feels, and I don't want that to happen. But it will, of course it will happen. I'm a very sensitive soul. But guys, that's about it. I just wanted to do a quick vlog, because I just want to do a weekly vlog. So yeah, I'm just sorry for not really doing so much, because I'm not actually going to be here really up tomorrow. I've got a family occasion to go to, so I'm doing this vlog, and then it'll be scheduled for tomorrow, but it'll be today when you're watching it, and it's in the future past, blah blah blah. It's hard to explain, but yeah, thanks guys for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. Thank you guys so much for over 470 subscribers. I think that's just an awesome amount, and I just think that it's just great. I'm just happy. I hope you're happy too, because we all should be happy. Look at my thumbs up. There we go, you have my thumb close up. Apparently I've got lady hands. I don't have lady hands. Yeah. No, that's not true. That's not true. That's not true. But anyway, guys, I will see you very soon. Have a great day. And I will see you soon. I keep doing that. See you soon, guys. Bye.